boys in the hood. They tried to sell my best friends a bike full of drugs. They're running round houses with their baseball bats, their baggy jogging buttons and their flappy caps. Now they're beating up blokes, yeah, just to get their kicks. They see the police cars and they stop throwing bricks. And if you don't carry a knife, then you're not class, that's cool. It's better to go to prison than to stay at school. Into houses and they don't know why, but it seems like fun, so they just try, and no one will stop them or call the police and try and get the stung by Gotham by streets. And the moral of the story is the police don't even look, they couldn't care less about the life they took. Council, read them their rights. Just read them their rights. Oh, read them their rights. Speaking of improper guns, you'll read them their rights.